I read in a New York paper, New York Times, 1 in 4 kids in their 20s in this country is hooked on pharmaceutical painkillers, which is kind of ironic. You're the most pampered generation ever. What pain are you in? What, did your Xbox jam up this afternoon? You know? Ooh, a wheel came off my skateboard. Where's the codeine, man? I can't deal with this shit. If I wanted to score drugs in the 80s, I had to go to a bad part of town. I might get shot in the ass. I might get stabbed. You guys, you get to sit in a warm car in the parking lot of a CVS, wait for the first octogenarian to come out the door. Oh. Oh, my God, it's like a pinata. Look at this. Pink ones and yellow and green ones and red ones. Holy shit, we're going to be high for a year. Good for you. I love those things. You know, my wife starts busting my chops. I'll take a few Vicodin Zone out. Did you say something? I saw my first commercial for restless leg syndrome. Are you shitting me? Restless leg syndrome. You gotta be shitting me. Do you wiggle your feet under the covers at night? You're sick. You actually shift your ankles? Get to a hospital. You're all messed up. Of course, my wife is convinced she has this. She goes, it's a serious condition. Yeah, if you're a centipede. Yeah, my legs tingle at night. You've been standing on them for 14 hours. Rub them, for Christ's sake. And she uses restless leg syndrome as an excuse. In the middle of the night, I wake up, she's standing over me, kicking me in the face like De Niro in Goodfellas. I'm like, oh, this is a bad disease. Jesus Christ. Lost a tooth. But they came up with a cure for restless leg syndrome. Can you imagine that? The pharmaceutical company came with a $1 billion pill after about a week. The disease was out like a week and a half. Meanwhile, Jerry's kids have had 3,000 telethons. They're still stacking up like fucking firewood in the driveway. They're like, hey, what about us, man? Get a pill over here. They came up with a drug that cures restless leg syndrome, but there's two side effects. I'm not making this up. An urge to gamble and an urge to have sex. Who came up with this pill? The Indians that own this place? Just go to any craps table. You'll see people tonight like this. Been trying to get to my room for 20 minutes, for Christ's sake. I'll blow you for the ace of diamonds. I'm gonna go to Riverdance? I am Riverdance, for Christ's sake. So we get fat kids, we get kids hooked on pharmaceutical drugs, and Obamacare's coming down the pike. This guy's, he's still trying to sell this piece of shit. He's talking about e-healthcare now. Do you see him explaining this? He's like, well, e-healthcare, it combines 21st century healthcare technology with the interconnectivity of the internet. This way, elderly people can have video chats with their doctors. Oh yeah, that's gonna work out great. What goes better together than old people and computers, you know? My parents just mastered the remote control on their VCR 2 weeks ago. Now you want my dad to Skype his proctologist at 3 in the morning? Mr. DiPaolo, it's Dr. Sampson. I got your email with a JPEG attached, but it wasn't a picture of your last bowel movement. It was you and your wife in Antigua playing frisbee with some naked guys. And, well, their asshole looks fine. I don't know about yours, but...